Hey, Nikki, you're gonna be good enough for me, and I appreciate that. I'm throwing you a bone.
What are you waiting for? Throw it.
There's no photo called Talbot. Talbot Daniels over in the Triangle. He did to me for about 10 G's. He said he might know something about Florian Kravitz.
Florian?
Your days of searching are over, my friend. This guy should point you in the right direction.
Hey, Roman, can you do me a favor?
Anything for you, cousin. Just name it. You want some women? I met this...
He's not that. I'm coming to collect you from the apartment. Wait for me there.
Damn!
To Albany Avenue.
You think back to when...
Here we are.
Thank you very much.
Come on, NB, you think I keep this figure by walking? Go get us a car!
I have found Florian Kravitz. There's a man called Talbot Daniels who will lead us to him.
Talbot? I know him from some of the card games I play. So, we're finally going to kill Florian Kravitz. You know, if this fucks up, the bad shit's coming down on my head.
What do you mean?
I mean you fuck up and I take this shit. You kill the wrong guy and his friends will fuck with me to get to you. I didn't have those scars until you arrived. Now I am practically chopping board to have so many cuts on me.
You are a rich chopping board.
I worry for you, Andy. Sometimes you just gotta let the hate go. You really going to feel better once Florian is dead?
Soon, we will find out.
There he is. Let's go talk to him. He's always
fuck?
At the games being held around
Jesus.
Algonquin. Not too good either. I don't think I've seen him win a hand.
Hey, I hear you know Florian Kravitz. Where is he?
Hey, how you doing?
Florian Kravitz? I don't know what you're talking about.
I've been head to head with this guy a few times, NB. I know his tells. He's lying.
Roman, what's this about?
He doesn't act well under pressure, NB. Beat him a little.
All right already. There's a guy I know, likes to be called Florian Kravitz at, certain moments. Lives uptown somewhere.
Show me.
Yeah.
Get in the car, Talbot.
When I find Florian... When I find him...
Okay, if I'm right, Bernie's place is somewhere uptown.
Fucking bacon!
All right, Bernie's place. Where was Bernie's place? Can you maybe go right? Head on straight. Keep going up here. Ease up a little, big fella. I can't see when you're going that fast. This isn't easy. That's it. Straight on. This is the way. Keep going.
I think that's all you really need.
It's left now.
The liberal media is taking away from us. Now you gotta trust me here. I've been fine.
Go right.
For talking about the size of my penis. It is closely shaped to a tennis ball container.
This is it. This is Bernie's place. Are you going to kill him?
When I'm done with Florian, he will be begging to die. That is the most your friend can look forward to. Get out of here now. You've done your job.
That's all I need.
Nico, be calm! Be calm!
Fuck! Calm! Florian! Odda sam zbog tebe, Drka Gior!
Отвори!
Florian! I've come for you, Florian.
Oh, go away!
Florian. Jesi to ti?
Nico? What the hell are you doing here?
What happened to you?
Oh, I started working out. You know, toned up the,
Florian? You used to work in the abattoir?
Oh, don't remind me. Roman? You put on a few vanity pounds. What are you guys doing here? Why did you kick my door down?
I've come to ask you some questions.
It wasn't you, was it?
What wasn't me?
Who set us up? It was you or Darko. I thought it must be him. Oh, my God. You think it was me? That's why you are here. You've come to kill me. Well, screw you, Nico Bellic and Fatty Roman. It wasn't me. It wasn't. I wouldn't do that.
Can we stop with the fat jokes, Florian?
It's Bernie now. After I came here, I wanted a complete change, so I became Bernie Crane. I'm sorry about the fat thing. You're still kind of cute.
Gee, thanks.
What are you doing here?
Well, I'm a lifestyle coach, and I teach an aerobics class, and I'm in love. He's married. It's so doomed. And he's in politics. He's the deputy mayor.
Bryce Dawkins? But he's so into family values.
Oh, that's just politics.
Where is Darko?
Dead, I hope. I'm not sure. I heard he was still in Europe or Switzerland or somewhere. But then I heard that you had joined the circus, so information can be unreliable.
We have to find him. We have to find him.
I think he's a bit freaked out. I guess he thought seeing you would answer some questions.
So I see. Well, it's great to see you guys. We must do brunch.
Sure. See you later, Florian.
Bernie!
So, Florian has changed?
Yes.
He's moved on from what happened to you. You should have moved on too. What are you going to do?
He may not be here in Liberty City, but he's still out there. I will find out where Darko Brevich is, and I will make him answer for his actions. We know now that it was him. I need to be alone now, Roman.
Sure. I'll see you later then. Call me, okay?